stop giving EA their money. Start buying coins over at AOEAH.com. 3% off with Coach K. All right, YouTube, what's going on? Matt Kennedy here, happy July 24th. Happy Wednesday. Today we're going to be going over some big updates to College Football 25, also for cut, for gameplay in general, just big news in general. Here we go. The first thing is that the database for cut is still coming any hour, any day. The website cfb.fan, they reached out to EA Sports for a licensing agreement. I think they have to wait for the approval of EA Sports before the whole database goes live, but they did say that the database is ready. You'll be able to look up people a lot easier for this. So for example, like every single wide receiver, you'll be able to see the speed more easily, you know, and like just like some important stats. Like you'll be able to compare players better this way on a computer than the actual game. Next thing is that for cut, we have a major glitch going on in the game. This is really a part of the video of like, do not do this. So the thing is there's been a glitch going on where pretty much like I've been playing people online head to head. So what's been happening is there's been someone on my channel. I don't know if he thinks it's funny, if he's trying to help me out. I don't know, but this person's anonymous. And all I know is that he's trying to sabotage my channel, sabotage my gameplay. And this is the problem with streaming is I'm surprised no one else has done this before. Maybe they've done it for other major, you know, streamers or whatever. But someone is messaging the people I play and they're messaging and they're saying, hey, dude, you're playing a streamer. Go stream snipe them, you know, go watch their stream, go beat them, you know. But the problem is what happens is when that person who's in my stream sends them a message, this guy was Kobe L or whatever. So when he sent Kobe the message, right, when the kickoff happened, okay, during the kickoff, Kobe fell for the message. He went to go open the message, and then look what happened. Your peer quit the game. So obviously you can't quit in a mid kickoff. And I highly doubt Kobe did that in my playoff game, because this is the playoff game in AT&T Stadium. This was the Final Four, okay, in Legends head to head. So what's happening is I'm warning you guys, it also happened in my national championship, which is whack. It literally happened in my national championship, right? Same thing happens, a touchdown is scored. What do you do after a touchdown? Who cares about an extra point? I'm going to respond to the message. I'm going to respond during the extra point. Once he closes the app or even leaves the app to go, like you can keep the app open, but it happened twice. So like literally, I don't know what's going on, but I am raising awareness. I would just turn your messages off. Like literally, like my PS5's off right now, but if I had it on right now, I would go through my messages and show you guys. I have not, like, you have a Discord. If you want to talk to your friends, talk on Discord. There's no reason to have your messages on, okay? And the worst part is our national championship pack is literally trash. And we won it all in Legends head to head. So Legends head to head, here's our pack here. I mean, pretty trash, bro. Only 181. But the thing I'll say, guys, is literally someone is trying to sabotage my channel and have them stream snipe me. But literally, it's actually going in the opposite direction and not working in their favor. So just raise awareness. Tell your friends. You know, anyone that plays cut, this could go into Mutt too with the new game mechanic, whatever. But like, just literally, do not send messages or accept messages or even. Don't even respond to them or give them any attention during an online cut game, because apparently it's giving the loss. So that was that. I can't believe that happened. And then, I mean, honestly, I care more about the worst. I mean, Legends head to head. So what's my thoughts on this, right? My thoughts on this is, dude, play head to head, have fun, whatever. Try to get better and stuff. But dude, if you don't win at all, don't act like you were going to get bank from the rewards. I mean, that's how you get better, is playing head-to-head, You know, house rules, I would avoid it now because of the new safeties, Minka and Derwin James. But, you know, I would probably, you know, play Gauntlet all weekend because Gauntlet is repeatable. Play it 5 times. I would play Champs every week. Awesome. The rewards are back. Hopefully for Madden Ultimate Team, they actually bring back the top 100 rewards or at least like real rewards, not the comp pass. Last thing is right here. This is kind of cringe. I just saw this last night. This is not Wildcat glitch. Literally, bro, like, I have nothing against Problem, but, like every time I watch Problem play, like, literally all he does is just run this, like, handoff. And, like, this is why Rex is stupid. I mean, you could say Cut is stupid because of, like, what's it called? Yeah, I mean, TTV Problem is who he is for his gamer tag. But, literally, bro, you know, former pro player and, you know, whatever. But at the end of the day, bro, it is kind of lame that, like, all he's been doing.
Did you block this?
Like, literally, all he did. Now, both sides are wrong. In my, oh, he actually stopped him. Wow. Fourth and two. But then fourth and two, he just runs the ball again. Like, literally, all he did was run. Like, I kind of have a mixed thoughts on this. Like, this guy, like, Problem should be changing up a little bit, okay? I mean, to be fair, he's playing for money. It's $1,500. If you're ever going to cheese, I guess going for the money is the move. But also, this guy right here is talking a lot of shit, but he's just sitting in 335 penny, probably some kind of ebook he got from Henry. So, like, I just feel like, bro, like, people literally talk about, you know, I don't know, I bitch sometimes, the head-to-head streets bitch sometimes. But really, like, these so-called pro players in these money tournaments, like, it's just a joke. Like, they're both a joke. I don't care if Problem One got his bag, whatever. Like, dude, like, you gotta be kidding me. Like, there's no way that, you know, all you did was just sit in this handoff and then you pass, but then it's corner routes. And because, like, you're selling the run, corner route. Well, that's why, I mean, like, this is not gun trips. But it's the same thing as gun trips, right? Like, I'm going to run, you know, inside. This is not gun trips, but it's one away from gun trips. If this guy was a receiver over here, it'd be gun trips. And then the tight end here, you're playing the dive, playing the inside zone, inside zone, RPO, inside zone, RPO, corner. So that's why I said, bro, like, literally, some people, like, and like, he literally just kept running the ball to the point where he ran goal line, and you still can't stop this running goal line because no one's getting sheds. So it's just like, bro, like, I don't really know who to believe. I think they're both bad because the one guy sat in 3-5 penny too long. I mean, like, the best way to stop this is to try to shoot the A-gap, but, like, it's easier said than done. But literally the worst part of this, though, was, and this is the worst part, he literally chewed clock all the way down. Like, he was this confident. I mean, Problem was losing 17-14, right? He was that confident that he would still win the game. He actually need the ball. Is that how bad this game is? This game is that bad where he literally chewed clock. He need it. He's losing. 8 seconds left. He only has one timeout left, third and goal. What if this toss play... Okay, first of all, this is a bad user by him, dude. Literally, if you're in goal line on the 2-yard line, fullback dive, probably not. He's going to get a full 2.5 yards from fullback dive. You should be playing the toss here, dude. Back your user up a little bit more. Cut the angle off. Like, he did back up a little bit. Damn. Maybe the game is that broken. I mean, he went forward a little bit first. 53 had the block of his life. My God. It was a pancake. I mean, I really don't know how I feel about that game. I just feel like overall, guys, like, this game is just, it's super weird to me. I heard Henry lost versus Wildcat spammers. Like, Wildcat has been voted. It's like 90% positive. Wildcat has been banned in my dynasty. I think it should be banned in your dynasties too for online dynasty comp because it's an exploit. It's broken. I don't know how I feel about Cut. the cut glitches. I don't know how I feel about just gameplay in general. Just like seeing that right there made me sick. Give me your thoughts of this game, bro. Madden's going to be a very similar game, you think. Switch stick, custom stems, better blocking, hot route master on every quarterback. There's going to be so much overlap to Madden. I still think that you can get better by playing this game overall. It's just the rewards, the trash talk, are you good or bad, the meta. It's just, I don't even know what to say anymore, dude. We'll go from there, bro. Peace.